Stop it. Are you gonna watch that?
Yeah.
What do you want?
This is apple and that's pineapple. See how they're different?
How many do you want of each?
Two and two of them.
Let me, I guess I better get three of each because Nana might like them. Yeah. Trying to stick with fruit.
What are you making?
Spaghetti. Spaghetti. There's one she told me she liked. Let me see if I can see it. The Tampico? What are you looking at?
I was looking at the tuna. That's just sick. It's not really a...
Yeah, Nana likes it.
This one's mango. Citrus.
I don't remember which one she liked. Maybe I should get one of each. Anything to stop her drinking that soda. They sure did stock up on a lot of things. They're putting it everywhere. They had $7 for... I don't know if that was a good deal. Okay. Big line. What about the other ones? They're good. Eventually, yeah. Why?
No reason. I had no wine. Sometimes.
I mean, you wanted it tonight?
No. I was just not supposed to be here because you needed to get whatever it is you want to get. Oh, is that why you wanted to get it? Now you're not supposed to get it.
Yeah. That's usually when I buy it. Sometimes it's less. Ooh, these masks are not good. I like the paper bag ones better.
Is there that big of a difference in this corn thing and that? Wow.
No. This brand has been established longer than this one. This is a new brand. I've tasted it. The only time it's different is when you get that big cut.
remember the price. Season like $1.77.
I like the nacho jalapeno.
What did you think about that one I used to get called Primo? Remember we can only find them at the ATV?
Oh, I never tried it. I had this in my back pocket all the time. We just bought some masa. Bought the bacon for $1.98. And I stopped up on that. Man, this person's right behind
me. God damn, that's a big card.
Beans. No, I need water and eggs, and we were going to the taxables. Oh, now they put it down to one. Yesterday it was two. The other day we were allowed to get two of them.
Oh, really?
And last week I was able to get two. I wonder if they lowered the water again. What?
Future.
Oh, yeah. Get some.
Then I don't need no stomach medicine.
If she did, I don't know if they have it here. This place is limited on what they carry. Do you see any Imitral or nausea medication?
Upset stomach disease. Pneumonia.
Oh, that's like Pepto-Bismol. I don't know if it's ever worked for her.
Yeah, I'm just picky about this shit. Well, I don't see no alcohol. I don't see no alcohol pads.
Nope, they don't got no alcohol. They don't got no alcohol pads. But the other day I was looking at this, and this is a good deal for the paper towels. Since they don't got the El Racho brand, they only let me buy them by the pack, by an individual pack. The paper towels. This is the only.
Is that, yeah.
Is that what?
Paper towels?
Yes.
Sorry.
Yes.
It's the subject we were talking about.
It's paper towels. Limit two on bleach. That would be where your Clorox wipes would be, if they had them. I don't think you're listening. Don't try that. I don't know why you're stopping. I wanted to see the eggs.
That's why I stopped. That's what the fucking is.
No, that's a small selection, and it's only one. I wanted to see the variety of the prices. Yeah, they're still the same. I gotta go to Kroger for that. They did have some Gatorades. I don't know if you want any. Gatorades. Want some? Drink punch. Should I get more than four of each?
No.
Okay, so the only thing left is water. I'm assuming it's four.
It's two for four. Do you want to just get two? Just we got no room.
I can try. Day outside.
It is.
Those ripples in the sky, you can't see from here, but they show up on my, oh, they're up there behind us. It usually means it's gonna cold and rain coming.
Mm-hmm.
He didn't know.
Wow.
Oh, those look nice, but they're tall. Those look like condominiums.